Fascinated by these values, this golden creed-ish, I don't know what is it. It reminds me a lot of almost expressionist painters. It could be a composer, I don't know, maybe it's just an amateur who plays violin. And I think it's a very, very beautiful portrait. So we'll try to improvise a musical painting.
You know, he is the painter that painted that painting.
This one?
Yes.
Oh my goodness. Okay.
Yeah.
What's his name?
So it's a connection.
What is his name?
Gerard Gerson.
Okay.
Yeah. And if you go to the church in town, you can see his painting.
All right.
With colors. It's a wonderful painting.
The next time we'll do it in the church.
Thank you.
trees with clouds and a bit of light coming out. It's really inspiring right now. If we accept the exit sign just under.
Thank you.
texture suddenly.
Mm-hmm.
It's completely different from what we've been watching so far.
Thank you.
like the colors of this one. So this forest. Maybe if someone can tell me what do you feel when you see this picture, and then I will try to take that in consideration. It's not easy, I know. It can be abstract.
Loneliness.
Loneliness.
Yes.
Okay, loneliness.
Maybe some other ideas.
But with this inner joyness, maybe?
Joyness.
Yeah, like inner.
Yeah.
Inner
joy and loneliness. So it's kind of a peaceful feeling, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
This inner joy in the loneliness, yeah. Okay.
And I feel home.
Home, yeah. I have this feeling as well, actually. Yeah, absolutely. Okay, let's see.
Thank you.
talking about paintings all the time. And there are these really various items you can see in this class.